Welcome to the online lecture series of heat and mass transfer. Here is Professor Lakshman Mani. This is a video session on introduction to syllabus of heat and mass transfer. Heat and mass transfer is a subject of third year mechanical engineering course, which has teaching scheme and examination scheme as shown here. This subject contains 6 units. Unit number 1, Fundamentals of Heat Transfer. Unit number 2, Heat Transfer through Extended Surfaces and Transient Heat Conduction. Third unit is Convection. Fourth is Radiation. Fifth is Mass Transfer. And sixth unit is Heat Exchangers and Equipment Design. Let us discuss one by one in detail. Unit number 1, Fundamentals of Heat Transfer. It includes basic concepts in that different modes and laws of heat transfer will be studied. Three-dimensional heat conduction equation in Cartesian coordinates. Simplified equations in cylindrical and spherical coordinates form thermal conductivity and thermal diffusivity are the phenomena. Electrical analogy and thermal contact resistance. Next part of unit number 1 is boundary and initial conditions. In this, you will be able to explain about various types of boundary conditions like temperature boundary condition, heat flux boundary condition, convection boundary condition, radiation boundary condition. In first or one dimensional steady state heat conduction without and with heat generation, you will be able to explain heat conduction without heat generation in plane wall, composite cylinder, and composite sphere. You will also be able to explain about heat conduction in with heat generation in plane wall, cylinder and sphere with different boundary conditions. Unit number 2, heat transfer through extended surfaces and transient heat conduction. In this unit, you will be able to explain about thermal insulation. It covers critical thickness of insulation, types and properties of insulating materials, safety considerations in thermal insulation, economic and cost considerations, payback period and its numerical. In heat transfer through extended surfaces, it covers types of fins and its applications, governing equation for constant cross-sectional area fins, solution for infinitely long fin, adequately long fin with insulated end tip and short fins. You will also be able to know about fin efficiency and effectiveness, estimation of error in temperature measurement by thermometer. In transient heat conduction, it covers validity and criteria of lump system analysis, Biot number, Fourier number, time constant and response of thermocouple, use of Hessler's chart for plane wall, cylinder and sphere geometry. Third unit, convection. In this unit, you will be able to explain principles of convection. In that, local and average heat transfer coefficient will be studied. Hydrodynamic and thermal boundary layer for a flat plate and pipe flow. There is a concept force convection and free convection. Force convection in that, physical significance of non-dimensional numbers. Empirical correlations for geometries like flat plate, pipe flow, and flow across cylinders, spheres, and tube bends. In free convection mode, you will be able to explain about physical significance of non-dimensional numbers. Free convection from a vertical horizontal surface, cylinder and sphere, mixed convection. Next concept is boiling and condensation. In that, types of boiling, regimes of pool boiling, then about condensation, film-wise condensation and drop-wise condensation, and critical heat flux. Fourth unit is radiation. In this unit, you will be able to explain about thermal radiation definitions of various terms used in radiation mode. Here are some laws like Stefan Boltzmann law, Kirchhoff's law, Planck's law, and Wien's displacement law. Intensity of radiation and solid angle, Lambert's law. Radiation heat exchange between two black surfaces, configuration or view factor. Radiation heat exchange between gray surfaces, electrical analogy for radiation and radiation shield with numerical. Unit number 5 means mass transfer. In this unit, it covers physical origins, applications, mixture composition, phase diagram, Higgs law of diffusion with numerical treatment, restrictive conditions of mass transfer, mass diffusion coefficient, conservation of species, the mass diffusion equation in Cartesian coordinates, deviation form, cylindrical coordinates and spherical coordinates, and boundary and initial conditions. Next unit means unit number 6 is heat exchangers and equipment design. In this unit, you will be able to explain first of all heat exchangers, which covers classification and applications. Analysis of heat exchanger, in that LMTD means logarithmic mean temperature difference for the parallel and counterflow arrangement of heat exchanger. Effectiveness by using NTU method means number of transfer unit for parallel and counterflow heat exchangers. Then crossflow heat exchangers, LMTD correction factor. You will also be able to explain about heat pipe and introduction to electronic cooling, in that active and passive methods of augmented heat transfer. In case of process equipment design, here condenser design will be studied. Introduction to TEMA standards, this is Tubular Exchanger Manufacturers Association, that is TEMA standards. Design consideration for heat exchangers will be studied. Materials for construction and corrosion. In this case, effects are temperature effect, radiation effect. Economic considerations also will be taken into account. Condenser and heat exchanger design and its performance calculations. And last, design of shell and tube type heat exchanger will be covered. To study heat and mass transfer subject, we can use books of these various authors. After studying heat and mass transfer, we can work in the various fields of automobile, internal combustion engines, refrigeration and air conditioning systems, steam power generation. Normally, in case of sugar factories, The power generation is done by steam power plant. In electronic device cooling, aircraft engine, heat exchangers and boilers. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. Thank you.